every time something like this happened, you had to think how to save yourself, because this time at the Gehsperre, the Germans came into the hospitals and killed the people and took the sick people out, and we didn't know where they sent them. But we knew, and they also closed some hospitals too. There was no way that a Jew was safe in these times. And the Gehsperre, they took thousands and thousands of people, and so many friends of mine lost their parents.